us here on 2K Sports for NBA basketball. Hi, everyone. I'm Brian Anderson, along with Grant Hill and Brent Berry, our distinguished analysts. Allie LaForce on the sidelines. We've got the Atlanta Hawks and the Toronto Raptors. Here's Carter with the three-point line. Carter with it. Now Herder defending. Carter pass to McGrady. Going inside. And that one's good. Pass to McGrady. Driving to the basket.
And the God, now what away. Is this?
That one drops. Three for three. Here's Toronto with the ball. It's a five-point game. And the layup falls. 2.5 minutes into the second. Carter on the wing. Give him eight. That one goes. Pass to Carter. Drives to the hoop. And it's...
He challenges at the rim. Give him an A for effort.
Here's McGrady. Nails the baby hook. Here's McGrady. He's got six. Lays it up and banks it in.
Exactly how you cut into a lead.
Boy, a slam like that is sure to give him a spark. Here's Carter. Well, the jumpers.
Of the sequence in its entirety. Momentum swing, and you love the effort here.
Here's Carter. Here's Carter. There's the three. Counted from... Carter on the wing. Played it in with a nice cut. Carter with it.
2 minutes remaining in regulation time.
Clock at six. Fires for three. And the Raptors another. A look at the clock. A little under 3.5 minutes gone by in the fourth. To the paint. Here's McGrady. And he... Six to shoot. To the middle. Here's McGrady.
Just dangerous. Right now, every shot that they're putting up feels like it's going in.
Got it.
Control.
His playmaking is something to watch. Threading that pass right in there.
From outside the arc. Oh, again!
Today, but this one is just about over.
It's a 4 second differential between the shot clock and game clock. McGrady.
At the line for your Raptors, Tracy McGrady.
And he sinks the second.